Let's make a glow-in-the-dark lava lamp. For this one, you're going to need a glass of water, a highlighter, some pliers, oil, any kind will do, a black light, and some salt. The first thing you want to do is remove the back end of your highlighter with your pliers. Once you do that, we're going to use this part and squeeze out the ink that's inside here into our glass of water. This might get a little messy, but just squeeze out the ink that's inside here into the water. Now go wash your hands. Now we're going to pour a little oil into our cup. You'll notice that it rises to the top. This is because oil is less dense than water, so it's more buoyant. It's going to rise to the surface.
Wow!
Now we're going to add the salt. So salt is more dense than water, meaning it's going to sink to the bottom, but it's also going to bring some of that oil down with it. But once the salt dissolves in the water, that oil, because it's less dense than water, is going to rise back up to the top. And we can do this again and again and again, creating that lava lamp effect. Look at our lava lamp! Now we can make this look even cooler by making it glow. All right, I supersized my lava lamp and we're going to bring it into a dark bathroom to get an even cooler look. All right, this is what it looks like normally, and this is what it looks like with black light. Yellow highlighter glows like this because it contains something called phosphors. Phosphors absorb ultraviolet light and then release some of that energy as visible light that we can see. Normal ink doesn't do this. Ultraviolet light comes after violet on the electromagnetic spectrum. It actually has more energy than violet and the rest of optical light. Phosphors can absorb some of that intense energy and release it back to us as optical light. We can put phosphors chemically in things like highlighter ink, but they also occur naturally in things like teeth, which is why teeth glow under black light. We can watch the salt fall down and grab onto that oil, and as soon as the salt dissolves, the oil rises back up to the top. And that is how you make a glow-in-the-dark lava lamp. Let's make a glow too close, which is why teeth glow under black light.